I want to present you our Dantotsu quality activity based on Toyota way. I work in Toyota more than 40 years, that's wrong, 50 years. During that time, I support and teach how to improve quality, productivity, etc.
Lean thinking is a part of Toyota's DNA and origins from the Toyota production system. It involves people to a very large extent. It involves the management of the company. And it's also at the same time a set of tools and methods. And that's what makes it so interesting to try to combine those.
This is Toyota way. There are two pillars. Continuous improvement, respect for people.
Key to success is people engagement. You need to have the people with you when you progress. I think that is also what many companies experience when they try to implement Lean. And they, I would not say fail, but have some challenges. And they need to start with involving their people.
To work just like this, within 3 years, your company may be completely different.
The vision never ends. Kaizen is endless. So we just take it one Kaizen step by step and improve at all times.
This is Sakichi Toyoda. He said, before you say you can do anything, try it. Just do it.